Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to open a file or folder using command prompt in Windows 10. How to open a file with CMD. 1. Open a file by moving to the folder first. Press Windows and R. Type CMD. Press Ctrl Shift Enter. Type CD command with the folder path. Press Enter. Type the file name and file extension in double quotation marks. Press Enter. Two. Open a file with the full file path. Type the full path of the file in double quotation marks. Press Enter. 3. Specify an APP to open the file. Type the full APP path in double quotation marks and type the full file path in double quotation marks. Press Enter. How to open a folder with CMD. Type start command with the whole APP path and type the full folder path in double quotation marks. Press Enter. How to recover deleted or lost files, folders for free. Double-click MiniTool Power Data Recovery. Select the location and click Scan. Wait until it finishes the scan process. Find and check needed files. Click Save and select a destination to store the recovered files. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.